everyone. Welcome to our channel, Biology for All. In this video, I'm going to talk about sexually transmitted diseases. Sexually transmitted diseases, or STDs, are also called as venereal diseases or reproductive tract infections. First, let us have a look at the causes of this. The main cause of any of the STDs or sexually transmitted disease is sexual intercourse. Some of them, like HIV, that is AIDS, and hepatitis, can be due to the sharing of needles, blood transfusion, and from infected mother to the child. So, what are the symptoms of these diseases? Any of the sexually transmitted diseases have some initial common symptoms. These symptoms include itching, fluid discharge, slight pain, and swelling. If these symptoms are ignored, then it may lead to further complications like abortion, stillbirth, inflammation of the reproductive tract, and even cancer of the reproductive tract. These sexually transmitted diseases can be prevented by three main preventive measures: avoiding sexual intercourse with multiple partners, then use of condoms during coitus, and in case of any initial symptom, to consult a doctor. There are various causative agents for the STDs. So these causative agents include bacterial diseases, that is the ones that are caused by bacteria. Gonorrhea is one of the bacterial disease caused by Neisseria gonorrhea. The other bacterial disease is syphilis. Syphilis is caused by Treponema pallidum. The third disease is chlamydia. Chlamydia is caused by the bacteria Chlamydia trachomatis. The other causative agent is viral. So it can be caused by any virus. Genital herpes, that is caused by herpes simplex virus. Genital warts, caused by human papilloma virus. Hepatitis is caused by the hepatitis virus. And AIDS is caused by the HIV, or the human immunodeficiency virus. The protozoan Trichomonas vaginalis causes the disease trichomoniasis. So these are the STDs.